Well, if you're a Xavier University basketball fan and you've been frustrated trying to find some recent games on TV, you are not alone. Instead of the usual options of ESPN, Fox Sports, or CBS Sports Network, several Xavier games were carried by Time Warner Cable Sports Channel, available only to Time Warner subscribers. Time Warner launched the sports channel last fall, right before the start of the high school football season. Experts say it could be a precursor to the New York-based media giant vying to become a major player in the Cincinnati sports TV scene and eventually maybe bidding against Fox Sports Ohio to air Red games. That would be Reds games. Time Warner Cable recently completed a blockbuster 25-year deal in Los Angeles to carry Dodgers games and another huge deal to broadcast Los Angeles Lakers games. In Cincinnati, Time Warner Cable Sports Channel now offers Ohio high school sports with some college basketball games mixed in. Business Courier reporter Steve Watkins reported on this story. He joins us now with more insight on Time Warner's sports channel strategy. Steve, good to have you with us.
Thanks, Brian.
So, is Time Warner getting more involved in TV sports coverage? Is this going to be a trend that we're going to see?
It looks like it. That's what sports media experts are telling us, and there's a couple of reasons why that is. One is sports programming has kind of become the holy grail of TV programming because it's the only thing really that TV networks can count on viewers watching live. And that's important because when they watch it live, they watch the ads, and that brings the money in.
Yeah.
If they have to watch it, if they watch it on DVR, they'll skip the commercials. The other thing for TV networks, Time Warner in particular, they, as we mentioned, they won the rights to the Dodgers and the Lakers, and they're starting to expand in other markets. They bid on Sports Time Ohio up in Cleveland, which carried the Indians game. So they're looking for more sports programming, and they're doing some here next.
So if Sports Channel gets involved in a bidding war maybe with Fox Sports Ohio over Reds games, what could happen there?
Well, competition always drives the price up, of course, so that would be a great thing for the Reds. The Reds, our sister paper, Sports Business Journal, says the Reds get about $30 million a year right now for their TV deal with Fox. Because other markets are having increased prices for their TV deals, Major League Baseball deals, people think the Reds deal could go up as high as $70 or $75 million, and then you add another bidder in there, it could get even higher.
What about for sports fans, for Reds fans? Does it have any impact there?
Well, one thing is in Los Angeles, the Dodgers just sold their rights to Time Warner. Time Warner, not coincidentally, just increased the subscription rights to their customers by a fairly significant amount. So it could have that kind of an impact here.
I'm sure you'll follow it for us, Steve. Thank you.
Absolutely.